What's up, guys? Max here, and welcome back to another quick and easy tutorial. Now, in today's tutorial, we're learning how to quickly make this, which is like a text shatter explosion thing. It's a really simple effect and really easy to make. Let's get started. So we are going to start from scratch. So you have your composition, no big deal, and you have text in there. Text is in the middle. What we're going to do is go to Effects and Presets. If you don't see this, go to Window, Effects and Presets, go to Shatter. Just click Shatter and drag Shatter onto your layer. Now go to your effect controls, window and effect controls. If you don't see it, it's right there. And then we're gonna change some settings to make it work. Change this to rendered, change the shape to glass, then drop down on physics, and change the randomness to 1, viscosity to 0.4, mass variance to 0, and gravity to 0. And then just hit play. And there you have it. As you can see in my other composition, I quickly played it out, copied the layer, reversed that layer so it plays backwards. And then I just had like it sit here on this layer. The text doesn't do anything. It just sits there. Then it goes out, plays back in reverse in the other layer, and does that over and over again. And it repeats. As always, guys, I'm Max. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for being a part of the channel. If you are new to the channel and you like these type of videos to learn quickly, feel free to like and subscribe. Other than that, I'll catch you guys in the next video.